didn't cook it.
It was good, but it wasn't very flavorful.
I like the pizza a lot.
I'm not a big fan of mushrooms, so I probably don't like those too much.
Coming off the heels of two really great pizzas, which I rated 10, check those videos out.
It was kind of ordinary and nothing that special.
But the ricotta cheese really made it pretty good, and it actually had like real cheese on it this time.
I'm gonna rate it 8.5!
I would give this pizza a 7.
It was good and solid, and I give it an 8.
I'm going to rate it a 7.
I rated an 8.